So they also adopting a compulsory session for yoga. Yes. So is that so in the Western culture as well?
Yeah, in fact, I was reading articles the other day and they were talking about UK schools and US schools, the best of the schools over there.
Right.
They are adopting yoga and mindfulness meditation as part of the curriculum because they have realized it's so important for every individual, whether it's a kid or an adult or an elderly person, senior citizen. It's equally important for all of them to practice yoga and meditation on a regular basis. That helps them to improve their focus and concentration, helps them to become better learners, grow fast and become more relaxed and confident and become more self-contained and more happy from inside.
Right.
Because happiness can only come from inside, it cannot come from outside.
Absolutely.
That's what the whole world is recognizing. In fact, the Western world is recognizing that the Indian culture of spirituality is what is missing in their culture and they are adopting it.
Right.
So it's high time that we Indians also realize the importance of our own spiritual
right.
culture and we also respect it and adopt it in our lives.
And the earlier we do, the better.
And the earlier we do, the better.
Years.
Like thanks to PM Modi, there's a yoga day in
right.
once a year and he also practices yoga and he's promoting yoga in schools in India.
Sure.
So things are happening, but we all need to be more aware of it, how important it is, and we need to make it a priority and not just focus on what the Western culture has given us.
Absolutely.
But we should also respect and follow our Indian culture.